what should I do today? People saw my friend do my makeup, and I guess I'm gay for it. So I don't even know what I should do. Oh, I know what I should do. Maybe I should go on my trampoline.
Wait, something's missing. Oh, that's right. I forgot. Trampolines were gay. So I guess I can't jump.
What is going on, guys? We are back. And today, I'm very sorry about not posting the Southeast Meetup 2017. I'm very sorry for not vlogging there. The reason why I didn't vlog there is because my camera died on me. So I had to charge it all through the Southeast Meetup. But I will show the clips of the highlights. So here it is.
No thank you is what I should have said. I should be in bed. But temptations of trouble on my tongue. Trouble's yet to come.
One sip,
bad for me.
One hit,
bad for me.
One kiss,
bad for me. But I give in so easily. And no thank you is how it should have gone. I should stay strong.
Okay, so today I'm going to be sharing all the secrets that only I know. None of my family's members know. None of my best friends know. None of my friends know. None of my animals know. Only me. So, let's get started. Okay, so the first secret is, my hat, okay? You might see me wearing my hat a couple times, I my hat all the time on my other videos. Well, the secret is, my hat's been with me since I was a baby. Sometimes, he hangs out on my bed, he sleeps with me. I brought him to the Southeast Meetup 2017, and he's just been with me since I was a baby. And the only people that has been better friends than me than my hat is you guys, okay? I love you guys so much. So, and my family. So the next secret is, this pillow, okay? You know how I don't have a girlfriend, okay? Sometimes I pretend this is my girlfriend because I'm lonely and stuff. And it's just the way I am, okay? Sometimes I feel like I'm lonely and I need a friend, and this girl, her name's Olivia. I feel like she's been with me so long, but she hasn't been with me that long. But she's Olivia number three, because my first and second one got ripped. So yeah. All right. The next secret is, you might not like it, but I still pee in the bed. I'm just kidding. I don't. I'm potty trained, completely potty trained. All right, for real. My next secret is, I still play, I have a 3-year-old cousin. I play Barbie dolls with her all the time, and I only do it when I'm babysitting her, okay? And yeah, alright, the next secret is, I've been told to hang out with fourth graders. I hang out with people my age too, but I hang out with fourth graders a lot because it's a great example, and they're really good. They were way better than me in fourth grade. I can't tell you how good. They're insanely good. Way better than me when I was their age. So, yeah. Alright. This next secret is, okay, my mom died. That's why I got adopted. My mom died when she was doing drugs. And, yeah. And she died because she was drunk as a drunk driver. That's why I always get scared, because me and my friend went to this party and he was drunk, but I wasn't drinking because I'm a good boy. He passed out drunk and I had to drive home, but he was wrestling me for the keys. And I was like, sorry, I can't let you drive. He was mad at me because my mom died because of a drunk driver. I wasn't going to lose my best friend the same way. It's just not going to happen. All right. Next, the f- other secret is, I still play like old games, like Call of Duty games and stuff. Modern Warfare 3 is like one of my favorite games. Alright. Next secret is, I kissed my friend before. Well, I didn't really like, I'm not gay, but I kissed him on the head before because he's like my brother. I've been with him since I was like, I've been with him since I was 11 months old, and he's like my brother. I just kissed him on the head, so that doesn't really, it's not really gay if he's like your brother. So, yeah. Alright, next secret is, I play Disney games. I still play Disney games. I know I might be too old for Disney games, but I still play them. I play them a lot and stuff, and I always play Kingdom Hearts. If you haven't heard of that game, if you haven't heard about Kingdom Hearts is, Kingdom Hearts is basically a kid who loses his friends and he travels to different Disney worlds to help find his friends. A 14-year-old kid, and he loses his best friends on the island, and he travels to different Disney worlds to fight ferocious monsters, and he get his friends back. And on the way, he met up with Donald and Goofy, and they joined forces to save the find King Mickey and his friend, and Sora's best friend. And the reason why it's rated E10 and plus, not E for everyone, because it has cartoon violence, like it has fighting and stuff. Alright, next secret. I still watch Dora with my cousin. I know I might be too old, but I don't watch Dora by myself, but I watch it with my cousin. And, yeah. And, yeah. Next secret is, I still watch Disney shows by myself. And, like, I watch SpongeBob a lot by myself. I watch Full House a lot, too. I love that show. That's my favorite show. And, yeah. Full House is my favorite show. And I love, I love the 1900s shows better than 2000s shows. I do not know why. Alright. The next secret is... I just got a swallow. Sorry. Alright. The next secret is I have, like, celebrity crushes a lot. And I don't tell anyone but me, but my celebrity crush. So, yeah. Alright. The next secret is when I get a girlfriend, I never tell my parents stuff because I don't want them invading my privacy. But my parents get mad at me, but I bet you when they were my age, they didn't tell their parents everything. So, yeah. Alright, the next secret is, I still, like, my, like, if you don't know, I moved my head fine, but my neck is still sore from the meetup. No one knows that but me. My neck is still sore and stuff. So, yeah. Alright, next secret is that no one knows but me is I can't believe I'm saying this, but you might hate me for this, but I'm sorry I'm saying this, but you know my two-year-old cousin me and my cousin, yeah, he's a boy and I'm a boy. I know I play Barbie dolls with my two-year-old cousin, that's a girl, but I play Barbie dolls with my almost 3-year-old cousin that, Barbie dolls. I play Barbie dolls with them. My two-year-old boy cousin, almost 3. He'll be 3 in October. October 14th, 2014, I believe. And mine's May 8th, 2001. So, yeah. Alright. Next secret is, I know my parents know this, but I failed my permit test first. I passed my permit test with a 98 the second time. But I already know that. I know that I passed it with a 98. That's the only thing I know. And yeah. So next secret is I still have flashbacks of when me and my ex were dating and stuff. So yeah. So next secret is I have wearing emotion. If you don't know what that is, it's just the way I am. If I feel mad, I act mad. And if I feel sad, I act sad. If I feel jealous, I act jealous. So, yeah. Okay, I still sing songs from my early childhood, like the Backyardigans. Okay guys, that was pretty much it. Sharing secrets only I should know. Now you guys know. And one more secret. The reason why I put my phone number out on the internet, on YouTube, was because my phone number got leaked, and I had to turn my phone off for 5 minutes because I was getting straight FaceTime calls every second of the day. So, yeah. Okay, guys, make sure to leave a like if you enjoyed, subscribe if you're new, and see you guys in the next one. I just took a pill in Ibiza, and peace out. Okay, so I know the first one is a sad soul.
Sad soul. Sad soul. Sad soul. Sad soul. Sad soul. Sad soul. Sad soul. Sad soul. Sad soul. Sad soul. Sad soul. Sad soul. Sad soul. Sad soul. Sad soul. Sad soul. Sad soul. Sad soul. Sad soul. Sad soul. Sad soul. Sad soul. Sad soul. Sad soul. Sad soul. Sad soul. Sad soul. Sad soul. Sad soul. Sad soul. Sad soul. Sad soul. Sad soul. Sad soul. Sad soul. Sad soul. Sad soul. Sad soul. Sad soul. Sad soul. Sad soul. Sad soul. Sad soul. Sad soul. Sad soul. Sad soul. Sad soul. Sad soul. Sad soul. Sad soul. Sad soul. Sad soul. Sad soul. Sad soul. Sad soul. Sad soul. Sad soul. Sad soul. Sad soul. Sad soul. Sad soul. Sad soul. Sad soul.